Dominican president's his wife and his delegation just departed the White House after a bilateral meeting with President Biden.